Horn right here on CRN Digital Talk Radio. Welcome. It is time for the bestest and fastest hours in all of radio. It is time for your show here on CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, broadcasting live and coast to coast around the world on CRNTalk.com, also available on Facebook, Facebook.com/CRNTalk, also available on Amazon, Alexa, Roku, The Dot, all these different platforms and devices. Anywhere you have high quality broadcasting, there we are here on your show, CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com. I'm joined. Okay. I am joined by the acting legend, by the singer, the producer, the director, the writer, the member of the Stuntman Hall of Fame, CIF winning championship football coach, boxer, father, family man, all around good guy, man around town, bon voyant, Mr. Robert Conrad. Sir, how are you?
Who paid you to say all those lies?
They're all truthhoods to me, and I just did it out of my own largesse.
Own largesse?
Yes.
Oh, I like your language.
Thank you very much.
Whatever that meant. Okay, well, anyway, it's nice to see you again. Thank you for the flattering remarks.
Oh,
thank you for having this wonderful audience, and they know that this show belongs to them.
Absolutely, it is their show.
Hey, without them, I wouldn't be here.
Yeah, you and me both, we'd be at the bar.
Thank you.
Give us a call, you guys, 818.
You'd be at the bar?
Yeah.
Well, I'd be with you.
All right, sounds good. First round's on me. Thank you so much for joining us, you guys. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's
818-818-6401.
Also, drop us a line on Facebook. I am going to log in right after the first break, but I am monitoring you guys there as well. Some quick emails before we hit the first break. This is from John. I cannot tell you how much I love the Wild Wild West series and the Black Sheep. Today's TV shows pale compared to those great shows. That's from John.
Thanks, John. I appreciate that.
And this is from Susan. Hi, Bob. Thinking of you and wishing you a very, very happy belated St. Patrick's Day. Missing Black Sheep Squadron this week on HNI. I hope they reschedule it again ASAP. Glad I have my DVDs of all your great shows. Thank God we still have Wild Wild West on MeTV. Sending you lots of Irish blessings. God bless you always. Take care and hoping to hear that you are a number 10 very soon. Love you very, very much, Susan.
Hey, Susan, thank you for that. I really appreciate that. I'm a 7 right now.
7?
Yeah.
Oh, good, 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 good.
Pretty good.
Yeah? So honey bunny territory? Yeah, is that an 8?
Well, I'm hunting now. I'm on the hunt. Yeah.
On the prowl?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm looking.
You heard it, ladies. Watch out. So we're going to be back right after the break. A short break. 1 minute. And we'll be back with your calls here on your show. CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, streaming live coast to coast and around the world on Facebook.com and CRNTalk.com. So give us a call, 818-818-6401. And keep those emails coming, you guys. The real Robert Conrad.
818-6401.
818-6401. And keep those emails coming, you guys. The real Robert Conrad at CRNTalk.com. The real Robert Conrad at CRNTalk.com. Stay with us.
Hi, this is Fred Dreyer, former Rams defensive end. Football season just ended, and you can bet teams are already hard at work scouting new talent for next season. But if you're running a small business, you need to know where to go to find top recruits. LinkedIn. It's where people go every day to make connections, grow in their careers, and discover new job opportunities. LinkedIn Jobs takes the time to learn more about who you're looking for and then recommends the qualified candidates you want to spend time talking to make a quality hire you're excited about. Customers rate LinkedIn Jobs number one in delivering quality hires, and posting your job on LinkedIn gives you the best chance of finding and starting a conversation with your next star recruit. It's no surprise a new hire is made every 8 seconds using LinkedIn. So build your winning team by posting your job opportunity on LinkedIn and visit LinkedIn.com/solution. Get $50 off your first job post. That's LinkedIn.com/solution. Terms and conditions apply.
For love never appealed to me. If your heart never could yield to me.
And we are back. Your show here on
Nothing at All.
Wow, listen to that voice, you guys. What a treat. Your show here on CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, Facebook.com/CRNTalk. Having a good time here, you guys. Oh, lovely. Courtney Cadera in studio.
No, that's what's your married name, dear?
Hi, Courtney.
Courtney, what's your married name? What?
Courtney Ryder. Ryder, newly married.
Hey, Courtney Ryder.
She's the one that makes all the trains run on time here at CRN Digital Talk Studios, executive producer of all of our fantastic original programming. And let's hit the phones, RC. We have one of our good buddies on the line, all the way across the pond, staying up late to hang out on our show. It's Christophe from France. Christophe, sir, how are you?
Hello, hello, Mike.
Hey, how's everything in France?
Oh, it's good time today.
Good, I'm glad. I'm happy for you.
What a pleasure to meet you again today for another great show, Uncle Bob.
Thank you, sir.
I know how lucky I am to be able to talk to you live each time. You know how much I've been a fan ever.
And you're in Paris, right?
Yes, I live in Paris.
Paris.
Uncle Campbell, I want to say thank you for those special moments with you.
Oh, it's a pleasure. Thank you, sir. Merci beaucoup.
My pleasure. Today I have prepared two little questions about sports, if you please.
Sure.
Okay, first, we know all your love for the sport in general. I wanted to know what's your favorite sport and try to explain us.
My favorite sport is boxing. And I can explain it by saying I did it since I was 8 years old.
Yes.
And I retired when I was late in my 50s.
Okay.
Okay, now my next...
My second question, in World War Series, I noticed that in the first season, you practiced karate. And in the second season, you changed to boxing. Can you try to explain this change in the fighting?
Well, the karate wasn't popular then, and so I went into something that was better known in the country, and it was boxing. So I went from karate to boxing.
Okay. It's a good reason, okay. My last question, at the beginning of your career, you practiced boxing and even performed several professional fights. I wanted to know what was your best fight, according to you, if you remember.
My best fight was a fight I lost, but it was a fight that at the end of it, they held up both our arms and then they dropped mine and kept his up. And that was my fight with Johnny Leptine, who is now living in Florida.
Okay, Uncle Bob.
Okay.
Thank you for your answers. That's all for my phone call. And to conclude, I wanted simply to repeat you all the admiration I have for you, and thanks for this link you offer us every week.
Well, it's a pleasure. Thank you for the call, and thanks for the questions.
Oh, my pleasure. Welcome, Uncle Bob. Have a good show. God bless you. Take care. And all above, stay strong, my dear friend.
Okay. Bonjour, monsieur.
There he goes. Christophe from France. We really appreciate it, Christophe. Great call. Great questions. And speaking of, let's get to it. We're rolling in the back. We got John, the voice of the line. John, let it rip.
Hey, Bob. Hey, Mike. How y'all doing?
Good. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing good. Thanks for asking.
Okay.
Bob, I got some memories here for you. Tomorrow is the 60th anniversary of that Lawman episode that you co-starred in.
Wow.
And Saturday's the anniversary of that TV movie you were in, Sworn to Vengeance.
Okay.
Tuesday's the 55th anniversary of that TV series, Temple Houston. You co-starred in an episode of that. And Wednesday is the 25th anniversary of that TV movie you were in, Search and Rescue.
Holy moly.
Now, we almost lost you on this date back in 2003. That's when you were involved in a car accident near Arnold, California, that injured you and another driver 16 years ago today.
Right, right, right.
And on a lighter note, it was 8 years ago this Sunday that you nicknamed me The Voice.
Well, how about that? And you've been The Voice for 8 years, huh?
Been The Voice for 8 years.
Congratulations, The Voice.
Thank you, sir. And I've got a Wild West memory. Mike, how much time we got before the break?
You got about 3 minutes, buddy.
Okay, I can squeeze it in here. This is a Wild West memory, Bob. This is Dick Kanji talking. He says, when the cast was informed of the show's demise, Robert Conrad was doing a rodeo benefit for crippled children. Conrad had been warned of the impending cancellation, so it came as no surprise to the actor. I had mixed emotions. I thought it's too bad they're canceling the show because of politics, but on the other hand, they may have canceled the show at the appropriate time. Maybe someone was going to get seriously hurt. We got real close to that on more occasions than I care to remember. Conrad realized the show was becoming increasingly dangerous with yet another uncomfortable close call during the filming of The Night of the Cossacks, one of the final episodes. And this is you talking, Bob. I realize that you can't look danger in the face and thumb your nose too many times, he said. In the last show, I was hurt again. I wasn't hurt seriously. I was just damaged. I wasn't carted out on a stretcher to an ambulance like I had been in the past, but I thought, geez, this is no way to make a living.
Well, good for me. I'm not stupid, I guess.
That's right. Well, Bob, that's all for this week. Thank you for your friendship. Thanks for taking my call. God bless you all. I love you like a brother.
Hey, I love you like a brother. And thanks for bringing me those memories of yesteryear.
It's my pleasure, Bob. We'll do it again next week.
Okay, look forward to it.
All right, have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Bye, y'all.
All right, there he goes. John the Voice. Man, John the Voice, what a guy. We love John the Voice, and it's true. He's got that voice. Those pipes are fantastic, you guys. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401. Or shoot us a message on Facebook, facebook.com/CRNTalk. We have all sorts, all of our friends and family. We have Darren. Let's see. Ah, this is a good question. This question is from Darren on Facebook. Hi, Mike. Can you please ask Uncle Bob, did he have any competition for the role of James West? So was it any competition?
Yes, yes, yes. I had a lot of competition. I was very lucky to squeeze in there and get that role.
Yeah. Yeah. And I know that a lot of actors, they don't like to say who they went against for roles because, you know, it's just not kind of not done in Hollywood. Is that correct?
Yeah, really. You know, you compete against everybody.
Yeah.
So
it's a competitive business. And I think your background in boxing and sports really kind of, you know, helped you navigate those waters.
I think so a little bit.
Yeah, very, very nice. So that's a great question, Darren. We really appreciate it. Denise, I see. Okay, I'm not going to ask that one on the air. Maybe off the air.
Why not?
It's a little.
Go on, ask it.
We'll talk about it off the air. We have Patrick in the chat room. We have Dwight. Dwight from England. Dwight says, watching a Wild Wild West marathon on DVD right now. Love it. That's from Dwight.
Thanks, Dwight.
It's very, very nice. Susie says, RC, you look great in black today.
Well, all right. Well, thank you for telling me that. That's my assistant, Sarah, picks out my clothes.
That's very nice. The man in black over here, right?
Well, she ought to know, you know. She's a woman.
Yeah, exactly. It's always nice to have a woman's touch. We'll be right back, you guys. Stick around right after the break. More with you on your show. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. drop us a note on Facebook, facebook.com/CRN Talk. Got a lot of people in the chat room right now having a good time. So stick around, you guys. We'll be right back on your show here. Stay with us.
Were you scammed into signing a timeshare contract? And did you miss the part that said you have to pay for your great idea? Not only for the rest of your life, but when you're not here anymore, you get to pass this turkey onto your family for them to pay for the rest of their lives. Thanks, Dad. Don't burden your family down the road, and don't be stuck with expensive timeshare payments forever. Get out of your bad idea timeshare contract guaranteed or pay nothing. Call Resort Release today and learn for free how their timeshare exit team can help you legally exit your timeshare contract. They've helped thousands of people, and they're A-plus rated with a BBB. So if you feel scammed, get mad, and get out of your expensive timeshare contract right now, guaranteed. Call N-O-W.
800-716-9903. 800-716-9903. 800-716-9903. That's 800-716-9903.
When you really want Italian food, you've got to get to Columbo's. Columbo's Italian Steakhouse and Jazz Club. Colorado Boulevard, Eagle Rock. It's that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Seekers of luscious and appetizing gustatorial pursuits, indulge your fancies with steaks so absolutely yum-yum, vegetarians have forsaken kale and Pilates and never look back. Fish specialties so fresh and delicious, and chosen by King Neptune himself, and relish Columbo's Italian family specialties, so delectable you'll be yelling out, bravo, bravo! And let's not forget Columbo's world-famous meatballs, and you've got to try their breakfast pizza. Mmm! Oh, and jazz every night, service that's friendly, not fawning, and at a price that'll keep you coming back. That's Columbo's, that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Columbo's, mangia.
You're experiencing pain, back pain, shoulder, elbow, or hand pain, pain from a sports injury. If so, schedule a visit with Dr. Michael Sheps, the leading expert in laser therapy for pain management. Call 310-873-4422 or go to drsheps.com. Experience Epic T, the breakthrough laser therapy system that Dr. Sheps developed to make you pain-free in less time. Laser therapy is a non-invasive, safe, and effective in-office procedure that penetrates deep into your skin without damaging the tissue. It perfectly targets areas of pain to promote fast, natural healing. Relax your muscles, ease muscle spasms, joint stiffness, and arthritis pain while increasing blood circulation. For over 25 years, Dr. Sheps has helped Olympic athletes and sports enthusiasts alike get back in the game. Schedule your visit with Dr. Sheps at his Brentwood office in California. Call 310-873-4422 or visit drsheps.com. That's drsheps.com. 310-873-4422.
Cariño, ¿por qué no vienes a mis brazos? Si tengo alma hecha pedazos, por la culpa de tu desdén. Bien sabe que necesito tus caricias y de tus besos la delicia que comen con tu amor mi ser.
Oh, and we are back. Robert Conrad in Espanol. You're on your show, CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, Facebook.com/CRNTalk. Having a good time. Taking your calls, 818-818-6401. And RC, I understand you have some correspondence you'd like to read for me.
Yes, but first I'd like to thank my Spanish listeners for the success they gave me for singing in Spanish. The records were a success, the album was a super success, and I say muchas gracias para todo. Right. Now, dear Pappy, according to the lab, you haven't aged a bit. Remember when a buck went further? Happy birthday. Okay, God bless you, CRN family, RG and Clarice, Total Creek, a valley, Pennsylvania. And here's the picture. Wow, you look fabulous. Now, who can compete with that?
Now, look at that.
Who can compete with that?
That is something else right there.
That's it. Nobody. Okay.
There you go. From RG, we really appreciate it, RG, buddy. Thank you so much. And a quick note that I saw, so a lot of our listeners, our friends and family saw on Facebook. Friend of the show, Laura. Laura, who she was in the hospital for a couple of days, but thank goodness, Laura is going home. She had some back surgery, and she is on the mend and will be back home. And so congratulations and full recovery wishes to you, Laura. So there you go. And let's get right back to the phones.
You know, that's my sister's name.
It's a beautiful name.
Right, I know it is. She gave your very first kiss to you. That was Laura, but she's only a dream.
Oh, very nice.
That's the lyric.
Yes, it is. Only a dream indeed. And let's go to the phones. What do we have? We have Mary from Vermont on the line. Mary, how are you?
I'm fine. How you doing, Mike?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Hi, Robert. How are you?
Good, baby. What's up?
Oh, I'm just calling to find out how you're doing. How's the walking going?
It's getting better, getting better, getting better.
It is?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad.
Thanks.
And I have to tell you, you said that you were very lucky to get the role of Jim West. I personally think luck had nothing to do with it. It was just meant to be.
Well, thank you, dear. I appreciate
that.
Yeah,
I can't imagine anybody else in that role.
Well, thank
you. I've seen Rory Calhoun, and I just can't see him doing this.
Was he originally chosen to do it?
What's that?
Was Rory originally chosen to do that?
Yeah, they said that they wanted him, and then I'm trying to think how Ross got involved. I think he said that he had a friend knew Ross or how that got in there, and Ross got hired, but they thought Rory, I guess, was too old. And but nobody could have pulled that off but you.
Thanks, baby.
Nobody.
Thank
you. Yeah. So I just wanted to tell you that. And I'm glad the walking's doing okay. And I had a question. What was your, in the Wild Wild West, which was your most difficult location shot?
Oh, I don't know. We used to go out to the desert, and we used to do stunts off the high mountains and the rocks, and that was always pretty challenging. So I didn't look forward to it, but I did it.
Yeah, well, you always did it very well.
Thank you.
That would I would think that would probably be the toughest too.
Thank you.
All right. Well, I won't stay on the line. I was lucky enough to get in early, so I'll tell you that I'll talk to you next week, hopefully, and I love you very much.
I love you, baby, and thank you for the call, and talk to you next week, eh?
Okay, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye, dear.
There she goes, Mary from Vermont. Very, very nice to hear from her, and thank you to all of our friends and family watching, listening around the world, on the internet, on your cable systems, on your Amazon Alexa, on your Roku, and whatnot. Thank you for all of our people in Facebook. We have Val, we have Susie, Patrick, Karen, Denise, another Karen with an S. We have Kevin, Val, like I said, Chris. This is the first time I think I've seen Chris in the chat room. He says, I have Wild Wild West on DVD, and I love it. Very, very nice. Darren as well, and all of our friends and family. And give us a call, you guys. Don't be shy. 818-818-6401. And if the lines are busy, keep trying, because we want to hear from you. We want to hear from all of our friends and family, especially our first-time callers. So give us a call, 818-818-6401. We'll be right back right after the break. More with your show, with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary. Excuse me.
That's all right, Mike Gary.
CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, Facebook.com/CRNTalk. Be right back right after the break. Stay with us.
Located in the heart of Maui's premier resort, Kaanapali Beach Hotel is officially recognized as Hawaii's most Hawaiian hotel and the number one best value in Hawaii, with a range of accommodations and a affordable dining options, this is the ideal setting to turn Hawaiian dreams into lifelong memories. Live Hawaiian entertainment every evening, free year-round children's programs, weekly arts and crafts fairs, welcome breakfast, and departure kukui'ulei ceremonies add to the value. Swim in the whale-shaped pool, indulge in the fabulous spa and hotel salon. Enjoy Hawaiian hospitality at its best at the Ka'anapali Beach Hotel. Call 800-262-8450 or go to kbhmaui.com. That's kbhmaui.com. Aloha.
Ka'anapali Beach Hotel, Maui's Hawaiian Hotel.
Balance of Nature's fruits and veggies in a capsule.
I was singing in the shower, singing El Solo Mio. Oh, Solo Mio. As I was singing Mio, I sneezed. So I'm drying up, you know, and I sneeze again, and I blow my nose. A whole bunch of stuff comes out. I'm suddenly realizing that I am breathing out of my nose the best I've ever breathed out of my nose in years. I don't think it's a coincidence that all of a sudden now I'm breathing. What has happened in the past year? Oh, I'm a thousand ages. You know, little by little every day, if I experience it, I'm happy. I'm sure this has to do with the balance of nature. I'm sure it does.
When you call, use discount code FLASH, and we'll take 20% off any first preferred order of Balance of Nature and have it shipped to you free. Call 1-800-246-8751. That's 1-800-246-8751. Or go online to balanceofnature.com and use discount code FLASH.
We are the debt destroyer. Any debt you have, credit card, tax, student loan debt. Call now to get our free report that tells you how to destroy your debt. It's a great resource. Plus, when you make this free call right now, we'll have a debt destroyer expert ready to help you. They can show you how they can help you destroy your debt and get your life back on track. Debt problems don't have to be overwhelming. You can live stress-free and debt-free. Credit cards, medical bills, IRS tax problems, even student loan debt. Learn about free programs offered by the credit card companies, hospitals, and even the government that can help you slash your debt. Call right now for free information, including our Debt Destroyer Guide, a $300 value, yours free. Call right now.
800-515-6348. 800-515-6348. That's 800-515-6348.
When you really want Italian food, you've got to get to Columbo's. Columbo's Italian Steakhouse and Jazz Club, Colorado Boulevard, Eagle Rock. It's that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Seekers of luscious and appetizing gustatorial pursuits, indulge your fancies with steaks so absolutely yum-yum. Vegetarians have forsaken kale and Pilates and never look back. Fish specialties so fresh and delicious, and chosen by King Neptune himself, and relish Columbo's Italian family specialties, so delectable you'll be yelling out, bravo, bravo! And let's not forget Columbo's world-famous meatballs, and you've got to try their breakfast pizza. Mmm! Oh, and jazz every night, service that's friendly, not fawning, and at a price that'll keep you coming back. That's Columbo's, that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Columbo's, mangia.
Don't go to bed with no price on your head. No,
don't do it.
No, no. If you can't do the time,
and we are back. Your show here, CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com. Sammy Davis Jr. playing this in, personal friend of one Robert Conrad.
Yeah, he's been dead quite a while now.
Yes, he has. Gone too soon, but always remembered in our hearts. All those guys. Frank, Dean, Joey Bishop.
Dean's still alive, isn't he?
I think Dean's gone.
I don't know.
Yeah, let me look that up, too. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, let me look that up. But all those guys. I mean, I have the old Rat Pack at the Sands album, and it's just a fantastic, fantastic record. Unbelievable stuff. But let's get to a quick email real fast, because this is a good one. This is from David. David. Dear Mr. Conrad, hope this message finds you in good spirits. My daddy and I used to watch Wild Wild West reruns together, and later, The Black Sheep. So we were big fans of you and your shows. You are one of my all-time TV heroes. You are a first-rate class act. Thank you for all the quality entertainment and adventures. I'm 53 years old and still watch every chance I get. Wish you all the very best in life. Thank you once again. Yours truly, David from Hartsville, South Carolina.
Hey, David. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hartsville, that's why you wrote such a nice note.
Yeah, very nice. Well done. Speaking of, let's get to the phones. We have one of our friends. We have one of our family members. We have Elaine from Florida. Elaine, how are you?
Well, I have to say it's a pleasure to be on our show tonight with two handsome fellas such as yourselves.
Oh, thank you.
Ooh, thank you. Who's the better looking one?
Oh, stop it.
Well, Duke, I have to say your blue eyes look striking in that black shirt.
Oh, thanks, darling. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, and Mike, you know these close-up cameras, they really show those beautiful teeth of yours.
Oh, thank
and you.
You
know what? I've always been a fan of your beard, but if you shave that beard, you might just get the ladies calling you on the show.
Oh, that's right. Get rid of that hairy face.
Okay. All right. I'll put that under advisement.
And then you can grow it back if you want.
That's true. That's true. Yeah.
I can't hear you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we're just waiting for you, baby.
We're waiting for you.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I have about four things to ask you, Duke. And first, I want to tell you, thank you for mentioning the lilt of Irish laughter last week, because I looked that up on the internet, and it was so funny that I did have to pass that on to friends.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
And, Duke, I was wondering how the landscape is shaping up where all the fires were around your house.
Well, it's great. I didn't get hit by the fire at all. Not one silly millimeter. So I was blessed.
Yes, you were. I sent you a postcard of some pretty scenery because I think I'd heard you say that everything was just burnt up around there when you looked out.
Yeah, around us it was burned on both sides and in front.
I'm so sorry. Well, I hope they get that landscape looking good real soon.
It's already looking good, sweetheart. Thank you for mentioning it, but it's already restored and looking really good.
All right. Well, Duke, all the places that you have been, what were some of your favorite sceneries, the places that you traveled and acted? And what are some of your favorite places?
My favorite places are Chicago, because that's where I'm from. And I liked Paris. I liked it a lot. I liked Spain. I had a wonderful experience in Spain. And I don't know. I can't think of anything else that comes to mind right away. But those are some of the ones I liked and embraced.
Well, the places you live, like the Sierras, where you filmed a lot of your TV show, how was that?
That was nice, you know, it was nice. We chased the wild animals out, and then we put the cameras up.
No wild bears, huh?
No wild bears, thank you, dear.
Well, Duke, are you going to sing for us tonight?
I haven't thought about it, but I'll do it one of these nights. I needed a little music to back it up.
Well, I have to say, I couldn't wait to see how things are going tonight, and how you were feeling, and you're looking great.
Thanks, dear.
Glad to hear your walking's going well.
Yeah, it's going better. Not going well, but better.
Well, by the time I get to California, maybe you can chase me around the room.
Ooh, when are you coming to California?
As soon as I can.
All right, well, when you get out here, you call me, and I will chase you, baby.
Uh-oh. Oh, my, you always make me laugh. Yeah. Thank you so much for all taking my call, Mike, and You guys have a great week, okay?
All right, sweetheart. Thank you for the call, and I look forward to the chase.
All right, there she goes, Elaine from Florida. Very, very nice to hear from Elaine. Good stuff. We appreciate it, you guys. Give us a call, 818.
Where is she from Florida? What part of it?
Oh, you always ask me this, and I always forget. So people in the chat room, let me know where. I want to say Tampa, but I always get this wrong. So I think it's Tampa, but I don't want to get in trouble.
Well, don't get in trouble. Just ask her. Where are you from, baby?
Let us people in the chat room, let us know where Elaine is from in Florida. We'd love to hear from you guys in the chat room on Facebook.com/CRNTalk. All of our lovely friends. Oh, we have Jason. Hi, Robert. This is Jason, Canadian actor here. Thanks for doing these shows.
Well, it's a pleasure, Jason. You know, I'm glad we're both in the same profession.
Yeah, very, very nice. Yeah. Jason, kudos to you and hope your career goes well. Tom Woods says, my favorite episode of Columbo is the one that you're in.
Ooh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
That's very, very nice. And a lot of the people in the chat room are chastising me for blushing, but that's what happens. Stick around, you guys. We'll be right back. Short break, 2 minutes. We'll be back with your show here on CRN Digital Talk Radio. Give us a call, 818-818-6401.
That's 6401.
Absolutely.
Okay, do the first part now.
818-6401. 818-6401. So nice that we said it twice. We'll be right back, you guys. Stick around. Robert Conrad, I am Mike Gary. This is CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com.
What are you going to do with your old car? You can try selling it, you could junk it, or you could donate it to Heritage for the Blind. Your car will be towed away for free, and your donation is tax deductible. Just call 1-800-785-9618. Heritage for the Blind accepts cars, vans, trucks, and boats. It doesn't matter if your vehicle runs or not. It will be towed away for free, and you'll be supporting those that need help. Heritage for the Blind is a nonprofit organization that helps the visually impaired live fuller lives. Call right now to donate your car, and as a special thank you for calling, you'll receive a free 3-day vacation voucher to many exciting locations. Call Heritage for the Blind right now, 1-800-785-9618. Donating is easy, and your vehicle is towed away for free. Plus, you'll get a free vacation voucher. Call now, 1-800-785-9618. That's 1-800-785-9618.
The smartest way for you to get the lowest prices on your plane tickets, domestic or international, is to call SmartFares, first or last, but you've got to call us before you book your plane tickets. Fly anywhere in the world, fly anywhere in the U.S., and SmartFares can save you up to 75% on your plane tickets. We have the lowest airline ticket prices on over 500 airlines, and you've got a great 12-hour free cancellation window. Plus, with our live agent help, you can always get fast help and fast answers. So on your next trip, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, how about right now? Pick up your phone and call SmartFares. Plus, save up to 75% on your plane reservation. So call right now. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644.
And we are back. Your show here on CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com, broadcasting live coast to coast and around the world. CRNTalk.com, Facebook.com/CRNTalk. We have some more correspondence we'd like to read.
Who's this singer?
I believe that's Matt Monroe.
I love this guy's voice.
Oh, it's an amazing, amazing voice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One of my favorites.
Yeah. And it just, you know, I hadn't heard of him until I started doing this show. And then once I started listening to these songs while doing the show, I had to get those records.
Yeah. No, he's just a wonderful singer.
Yeah. What power he has in his voice.
Yeah, and it's... It covers all the bases.
Absolutely.
All right, so now. Dear Uncle Bob, hope this finds you well. And you're looking terrific. Well, thank you for that. I was wondering what your first movie memory was, and did you have a favorite star when you were a little boy? All the best from Kansas. Hugs and love, Erica Ann. Did I have a favorite star? Yes, I did. And do you know what his name was?
You told me during the break, but I don't want to give it away.
Yeah, give it away.
John Garfield.
John Garfield was my favorite, yes, yeah? Absolutely. Yeah, good-looking, rugged guy.
Yeah, he's, look at some of these. Four Daughters. He was in Juarez, which is a great movie. Castle on the Hudson.
He had four daughters?
That's the movie he was in, Four Daughters.
Oh, Four Daughters. I was thinking maybe he had four daughters. Like me, I had seven daughters.
Seven daughters, really. He was married to Roberta Seldman and had three. He had one daughter, he had two daughters and a son, Catherine, David, and Julie.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and some more of his bio here. It's The Sea Wolf, Dangerous They Live, Air Force, which is a fantastic movie. Oh, one of my favorite movies of all time, RC. Destination Tokyo.
Oh, yeah, right, okay.
Destination Tokyo. Wow, that's a fantastic, fantastic movie with Cary Grant and John Garfield. So, let's get to the phones real fast.
So I read this tonight. Yes, Uncle Bob, hope you find you well. You're looking terrific. I was wondering what your favorite movie memory was. Did you have a favorite star when you were a little boy? All the best from Kansas, Erica Ann. Did I read that?
Mm-hmm.
And I just repeated it.
Yeah, that's very
well,
nice.
That's all right.
Well, no, it's good for her. You know?
I've got short-term memory, kid. You know what that's called?
What's it called?
Old age.
Yeah, my dad said, never don't get old, and I should have followed his advice. Let's see who we have next on the line. We have Chris from Pennsylvania on the line. Chris, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Hi, Robert. How are you tonight?
I like that name, Chris. Is that Christy, or what's the whole part of that, Chris?
Kristen.
Kristen?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I like it. Kristen. Hey, Kristen, how you doing tonight, baby?
Thanks.
Careful.
I was wondering, did you own any horses that you use in any of your other shows?
Yes, I did.
Superstar?
Yeah, well, Superstar was my only horse, and Superstar went everywhere I went when I had him on a horse.
How about any of your later shows? Did you own any of those horses, like High Mountain Rangers or anything? No,
the Superstar.
Okay. I was just wondering, I'd like that horse that you had in High Mountain Rangers.
Well, good. Thanks, baby.
I really don't have anything else tonight. I just want to call and say hi. I haven't been on for a few weeks.
Well, good. Thanks for saying hi, kid. I appreciate it.
All right. Well, you have a good night.
Okay, you too, kid.
There she goes. Lovely Chris, short for Kristen from Pennsylvania. I love the name Kristen. Very nice. Let's see who we have next on the line. We have Anita from Wisconsin. Anita, I need you.
Hi, Mike.
Hi, Anita.
Hi, Robert.
Hi, Anita. What's up, baby girl?
Well, you're feeling like a 7?
Yeah.
You look like a 10.
Ooh, well, thank you, honey bunny. Too bad you're so far away. I'm going to take you out and buy you a cocktail.
Well, you said to me a few weeks ago that I'm your favorite honey bunny.
Well, you are then. I haven't.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not fickle.
I had a lovely dream about you last night.
Careful.
Ooh.
Careful.
I'm glad to hear that.
Careful.
It's not naughty, Mike.
All right. Just let me turn on the
Well, you were sitting here on the love seat with me. We're watching Wild Wild West.
See?
That sounds very wholesome.
Not naughty.
Then I'd see a stuntman and I'd go, oh!
What else is going on, Nina?
Well, I'm trying to think here. You kind of get me all mixed up here.
I'm sorry, kid. You made the call. I didn't. So why are you mixed up?
I know.
Well, don't be mixed up.
So when you're doing those Wild Wild West kissing scenes, are you just acting or are you, you know what I mean? Are you, do you feel anything?
To be honest with you,
Yeah.
I was, for the most part, acting.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Because you're very convincing.
Yeah, well.
You're a great kisser.
Well, thank you. I had some wonderful reception from some of my lady friends.
Mm-hmm. And also, so since you watch me TV so much, did you meet any of the stars? To play on those different series?
Yeah, I met most of them.
Oh, I know you knew Farrah from Charlie's Angels.
Yes, I did.
And, what else do I have here? Did you direct any shows besides Black Sheep Squadron?
Yeah, I directed some other things.
Oh, you don't know which ones, though?
I don't remember.
And then you did some screenplays, too.
Yes.
You wrote screenplays?
Yes.
Do you remember which ones?
No.
Oh.
All right, Anita, we're going to have to let you go. We're up against the heartbreak.
Okay.
Thank you for making me blush.
I hate to hang up, but right, I love you, Robert. And did you get my cards, by the way?
Anita, I love you, and yes.
Yes, we got your correspondence. Anita, thank you so much for the call. We really appreciate it. You made me smile. We'll be right back right after the break, you guys. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. Back on your show in 3 minutes. Stay with us.
Hi, everybody. Michael Horn from CRNTalk.com. You know, we provide you with the best in talk radio. 8 channels of talk radio, from radio on the left, radio on the right, sports talk, business talk, religious talk, Spanish talk, you name it, we've got talk radio for you. All at CRNTalk.com. Well, now we'll bring you video as well as audio. That's right. Watch your favorite shows like The Robert Conrad Show, The Fred Dreyer Program, What's Cooking Today, What's Cooking on Wine, The Lounge, and so many other shows in video right at our website, CRNTalk.com. You can also watch us on Roku. Just search CRN Talk, and you can watch us on Roku on any TV anywhere in the world. Also on Facebook Live. Go to Facebook.com/CRN Digital Talk. Facebook.com/CRN Digital Talk. Roku, search CRN Talk. Check us out on Tiki Live and at CRNTalk.com. Video for you talk fans, all from CRN Talk.
Were you scammed into signing a timeshare contract? And did you miss the part that said you have to pay for your great idea? Not only for the rest of your life, but when you're not here anymore, you get to pass this turkey onto your family for them to pay for the rest of their lives. Thanks, Dad. Don't burden your family down the road, and don't be stuck with expensive timeshare payments forever. Get out of your bad idea timeshare contract guaranteed or pay nothing. Call Resort Release today and learn for free how their timeshare exit team can help you legally exit your timeshare contract. They've helped thousands of people, and they're A-plus rated with a BBB. So if you feel scammed, get mad, and get out of your expensive timeshare contract right now, guaranteed. Call N-O-W.
800-716-9903. 800-716-9903. 800-716-9903. That's 800-716-9903.
Hi, everyone. This is Fred Dreyer telling you about my favorite Italian restaurant. It's Angelo's and Vinci's in Fullerton, California. Angelo's and Vinci's has the best pasta, the best seafood, the best salad, spaghetti, lasagna, and the most incredible pizza. And the chicken is delicious. Marsala, piccata, cacciatore, parmigiana, and more. For desserts, try our spumoni or our tiramisu, my favorite, flown in fresh from Italy. And the cannolis and the zeppoles are out of this world. Open for lunch and dinner. And don't miss the Sunday champagne brunch, just $23.95. Are you kidding me? It's all up the road from Disneyland at 550 North Harbor Boulevard in Fullerton, California. Angelo's and Vinci's, like Michelangelo and Leonardo da Vinci. Call 714-879-4022 or visit us online at angeloandvinci's.com.
I can only give you love. And we are back, wrapping up hour one of your show here on CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com. Let's get one more call in before we hit the top of the hour. We have your gal from Kalamazoo, Barbara, online. Barbara, how are you?
Hi. Hi, Mike.
Hi, Barbara.
Hi, Robert.
How are you, baby?
Hi. I'm okay. I'm so glad to be able to get this show just before the big break. Just called to say thanks again for all the good wishes last week for St. Pat's. And, you know, your birthday is the first day of the month, Robert, for March. And I say I celebrate St. Patrick's the whole month of March. So, Robert Conrad, you bring us good luck.
Well, good, baby.
The whole month of March.
I'm in that whole month of March because I'm the first day, baby.
Absolutely. You're number one.
Ooh, thank you.
You're number one. You look number one in your wonderful black shirt, as the other lady said, and your eyes are sparkling blue. Even you just look very handsome in it.
Oh, thank you. I'll tell her she's the one that picked it out. And she's listening.
Yes, wonderful.
Well, she's listening to the show now. She's in the other room with the women gossiping.
Well, that's great. Hi, Sarah.
Yeah, she's listening to a part of the show, the part that when they're not talking.
Well, I've been listening to all of our friends and family throughout the show. I always list them when I'm waiting, and I thought that it was great that Christoph kicked off the show from Paris, France.
Well, good. I was surprised that we went to France for the first interview, but I was happy.
Yeah, I know. You like to talk to Christoph, and I have an ancestor way back in the day from on my mother's side, and he and his brother came over to America, you know, immigrated over here from Paris, France.
Wow, okay, there you go.
Yeah, the Dubois family. They call it Dubois, but it was the Dubois family.
Dubois, so. But of course, my darling.
Yeah, yes, very French, Francais, yes.
Yes.
I was also looking on Facebook the other day, and a big Notre Dame fan had put some pictures of Chicago on there, Robert. I thought you'd think that was cool. Because, you know, he showed the river, and then he showed it after they dyed it green for St. Patrick's Day.
Right.
Yeah, I think that I've never seen it in person, but I would love to go there and check that out.
Yeah, well, I've seen it in person, and it's very interesting. See if the river turn green.
I wondered if you had, being the Duke of 63rd Street.
You got it, sweetheart.
And also, when I was at the parade Saturday, when I told you I'd think of you when the pipes started playing, but as those young men came down the street in their kilts, I thought, I bet me and all the ladies would love to know what Robert Conrad looked like in a kilt.
I can't imagine me in a kilt.
No, I don't think so.
No, it doesn't seem
to
work for my personality.
It's a little bit off-brand, if you ask me.
Oh, look, he's in a kilt.
But you know, when we see the pictures of you with your surfboard in your swimming trunks and stuff, I mean, you've got great legs. So I think you could pull it off. You're a really strong guy, and really the virility of the Scots.
Well, thank you, sweetheart.
I wanted you to. That's what I thought of when I saw them marching in the parade with
all right.
Robert Conrad and get a kilt.
The virility of the Scots is a great note to end on. Barbara, thank you so much for the call. We really appreciate it. We'll talk to you next week, okay, honey?
All right. God bless both of you. Thanks a lot.
God bless you, sweetheart. Thank you for the call.
All right. There she goes. Your gal from Kalamazoo, Barbara from Kalamazoo, Michigan. We'll be right back right after the national news and a couple words from our sponsors. Stay with us, you guys, here on CRN Digital Talk Radio. CRNTalk.com, Facebook.com/CRNTalk, you guys. Having a good time. Hour one, hour two is going to be even much sweeter. So stick around, you guys. We'll be right back on your show here. CRN Digital Talk Radio, CRNTalk.com.
CRN Digital Talk Radio prides itself on being the station of every situation. And you can